50 years old and still kicking it. Thank you.
that's the way it's supposed to be able to be done. Push it on over, get it in the hole.
okay.
The angle of the blades now.
Okay, one side wasn't going down as far, so he adjusted it. We'll see if that helped. Do what? Oh, well, he couldn't hear me. Oh, smoke. Oh. May over adjust it now. Side's going in even further than the one that was going further the first time. We'll see. Okay, now he's greasing it, but his battery's about dead in it, and his grease gun.
I got a manual one in there, but I don't feel like messing with it right this second. Because it ain't assembled. Let me get a new battery.
Yeah.
In God's name, they put that on the other side.
Okay, got a new battery for it, or a charge battery.
Much, you think.
Need some new batteries, don't you?
I think what I damn need to do is just get the old manual job out the bucket in there wherever I stuck it. And just leave these damn battery off there something slow.
I'm gonna plant some vegetables in those pools back there. I got them ready today and he's getting this ready. The pools are kind of back up because we got a lot of moles. So if you know any way to get rid of moles, easy. We've used the sonic things and they work pretty good, but I leave them out and then they get destroyed. And the castor oil pellets, I don't know if you can put pellets. I don't know if you can put them, you know, in a garden or not. And we also got this terrible weed, but we might can. I got some landscape fabric we might can use, kind of cut back on that weed with.
All right, she wanted to show you guys this, and I guess that's a good idea, but they have two grease fittings on the axles.
Wait a minute, okay.
And just needed a little bit of grease on them.
Because, see, I didn't know where he was putting the grease. And it come out around the little disc things, and he wiped it off.
Yeah, these things are about as severe as they're going to get. I need to adjust them back the other way so they're not cutting so rough and tough. But we got tomorrow, so I'll cut it in some more to see if it's level, which I can tell right now I've shortened this side.
Well, you pushed down on that handle on this side though.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll quit recording and move it back there. And that's going a little deeper on the other side. You'll just have to adjust it and get it right. Now that side went down a little deeper. I wonder if going slow would make it go deeper, like a tiller does.
It might.
Yeah, just a little.
I can see when I had it up, it wasn't level. It needs to be level.
Maybe the other way.
Damn way.
Yeah. It seemed to do better.
Huh?
It seemed to do better. So.
All right. Well, that's good enough.
We could put a weight on the back maybe tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah. If I had enough, I wish this thing had a high